We are asked to solve and check the given linear equations in one variable. To solve a linear equation, we need to determine the value of the variable that satisfies the equation or makes the equation true. To do this, we isolate the variable on one side of the equation. The first equation is negative x equals negative 2, or we can say the opposite of x equals negative 2. To help us solve this, we will include the coefficient on the variable term. The coefficient of negative x is negative 1, which means we can write the given equation as negative 1x equals negative 2. And negative 1x means negative 1 times x, which means in order to isolate the variable on one side of the equation, we need to undo this multiplication by dividing both sides of the equation by negative 1. Simplifying on the left, negative 1 divided by negative 1 simplifies to 1. 1 times x is x, giving us x equals, on the right side, negative 2 divided by negative 1 is positive 2. X equals 2 is the solution to the equation, which means if we substitute 2 for x in the original equation, it will satisfy the equation. And let's check this. Performing the substitution, we have negative and then positive 2, or the opposite of positive 2 equals negative 2. And on the left, the opposite of positive 2 is negative 2. Negative 2 equals negative 2 is true, verifying our solution is correct. For the second example, once again, we will include the coefficient on the variable term. The given equation is equivalent to the equation 4 equals negative 1y, which means negative 1 times y. To isolate y and solve the equation, we need to undo the multiplication by dividing both sides by negative 1. Simplifying on the right side first, negative 1 divided by negative 1 is 1. 1 times y is y. On the left, we have 4 divided by negative 1, which equals negative 4. Negative 4 equals y is equivalent to y equals negative 4, which is the solution to the equation. Let's check the solution by substituting a negative 4 for y back into the original equation. Performing the substitution, we have 4 equals the opposite of y, and y is negative 4. Simplifying on the right side, we have negative negative 4, or the opposite of negative 4, which is positive 4. Positive 4 equals positive 4 is true, verifying the solution is correct. I hope you found this helpful.